Someone don't know what to make of this. Now that crunch you heard was the drumstick. She's starting to work the drumstick, and you know, this is the thing that everyone freaks out about. But remember, raw poultry bones are not only okay for dogs, it's an essential part of their diet. Raw bones, raw meaty bones. This is how dogs don't end up leaching calcium from other parts of their body. This is how people, how dogs end up with healthy joints, is using a proper, you know, biologically appropriate diet. Summer's never had this experience. It's all very new to her. She's doing great, you know, she's taking her time. She's not rushing her food, which is common. Some younger dogs will rush the eating, you know. She's not rushing anything. She's taking her time. And that's great to see. Yeah, girl. A strong little pup. Good girl. See that? She tried to just eat it straight and realized, okay, I gotta work it sideways. Now she's working it on the side of that mouth. This is all natural for a dog. They want to eat like this. It's the best diet for them. Most people who don't understand raw diet are just that. They don't understand it. They're just afraid. They'd rather be afraid than actually figure out why this is best for a dog. It's nothing to be afraid of, eating raw diet. This is normal, natural diet for a dog. Yeah, girl, you finishing it up. I love it. Smart, smart baby. See that? She's not stupid. What do you think, Summer, huh? Pretty fucking good, right?